I think it's the best thing that can happen in the world. Yeah. Once he's gone, the world's safe.
Totally wrong. It's a political witch hunt.
I feel like there's some hypocrisy on both sides playing, so I don't know.
As much as I hate the Donald, I think that we have bigger pressing political issues than him.